my God, this is really hilarious to see Travis, Preston, and Jeremiah dancing on a rooftop with their diaper on. I am taking videos to record them doing that and upload them into YouTube to make them feel embarrassed.
I agree with you, Chloe. This is what Jeremiah gets for throwing a glass bottle at me and pestering Krystal to be his girlfriend when she is already taken by me.
I agree with you, Chloe and Alex. He does not deserve a girlfriend after all the crimes he has done. I agree with you, Chloe, Alex, and Krystal. This is especially what Travis gets for recording me in the bathroom and thinking that I am Orange's girlfriend when I'm not in reality. This is what Preston gets for stalking me by forcing me to be his girlfriend and for following me to the bathroom.
I agree with you too, Chloe, Amelia, Krystal, and Alex. This is what Preston gets for hurting me with a bat and causing me to go to the hospital.
I hope this helps you remember that Abelia is not my girlfriend as I am 17 and she is 11.
I agree with you, Chloe, Alex, Krystal, Eddie, Abelia and Lindsay. I hope this video gets famous on YouTube.
No, we can't believe it that we were forced to dance on the rooftop with the diaper on. This is so not fair. So would this get any worse?